It's simple. I looked at the data, and the data completely supports this new approach. People don't need to have all the blood we gave them in the past. We don't just set an arbitrary number and give blood. There are a lot of people who got transfusions in the past that wouldn't get them today and that didn't need them, frankly. Science marches on, and this is the new science, and it's smart.